Hej, cześć, witajcie, z tej strony killzero98.pl. Miały być oryginalnie 3 odcinki, ale pomyślałem, że no, czemu nie nagrać jeszcze 4 i 5 i 6 być może nawet. Jeśli szczęści mi się. Zacznę kampanię kolejną. Tak, start mission. Aż teraz zamknę.
Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling, where's LaMotta?
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way.
And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth, all right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey! Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there, let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Oh yeah. O, mamy jedynkę teraz z magnetem. Ej, M1911. Cold. 45.
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling! Hang on tight, boys.
Son of a bitch.
What else is
new? O, ja to widziałem w traileru. Ten Sherman oberwie przy nami.
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the
Bien, Fritza.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like...
No. Co jak co, ale Niemcy to też ludzie.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Do kasy.
Mierda. Clear the tanks.
Shit.
Panzer.
Get
circle around! Move! We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the wall!
Ay, ты прицел, ты прицел, ты. Ах! О, shit! Ach, cholera, chciałem go bagnetem, nie trafiłem. Dwa razy. I nadal nie trafiłem. Dobra, dobra, szybko. Mauzerkę sobie wezmę. To nie miało trochę sensu, ale okej. Znowu upadłem. To się dzieje, jak się nie patrzę na lewo albo na prawo. Nie ma poddawania się.
Toss it!
On it!
There's the AA gun! Let's clean up these crowds and help our tanks out!
Hej, Frydzu. Tak, stary, ja nienawidzę Luftwaffe. Lubię spadochroniarza, ale nie lubię samolotów. Hell yeah! 11. Firefly.
Gotta clean them out. All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Zussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that? German artillery.
Oh, mogę sztormować.
I wish I would have gotten to that flat gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war.
Over here!
No,
we've got a vantage point!
We're fighting Nazis.
Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out
fucking hell. A la infantería. Ya, 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 ya. A ver, la coberta.
Put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
Ground position spotted.
MG-42s.
Stay behind the tanks.
Let me show you a moment of fury.
We got crowds running out of the trenches. Grenade.
Ah, stop it. Two nest, right side, fire! Co to co 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 fire! Open fire! Sorry, że tak nie komentuję, ale po prostu się za bardzo wczułem w tą grę. O, Mauser.
First aid kit over here.
Near the bell.
All tanks, light up those trenches. Let's clear it out.
Dobrze, że przed sekundą ich wszystkich powybijamy. No jak? Nie brać jeńców! War crime. O, Dobra. Okopy chyba czyste. Ten zasnął chyba. Tak. Na pewności. Kurde, co będziesz? A, dobre. Dobra. Ale nie mogło zabraknąć przecież kuloodpornych butelek. Dobra. A, nasi. A, już miałem strzelać.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up shit creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
O, nie ma to jak prowadzenie jeepa.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming, go easy!
Ale przyspieszył.
Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. You gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out. Daniel, crowds up ahead. Keep going.
Holy shit. Panzi.
Biedny
szkop. Panzer. Cholera, wiedziałem, że tak będzie. Jak będzie to autowe te, to ja będę. Oh shit! Fryce!
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it! Enemy chief!
Stop it!
There's an opening! Hold on! Enemy troops! Help them to run!
To za Warszawę! Tam było dwóch szlopów.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis, it was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Couldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we...
Dobra, tutaj zakończę odcinek. Będzie część trzecia. Znaczy, nie trzecia. Będzie to część piąta za sekundę. No to... Komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie, jeśli wam się podobało, dajcie łapkę w górę. Do zobaczenia do następnej części. Na razie, pa!